Shang Tsung, will you help us?
I'm sorry, I can't. My clan needs me, and they must know that we have been betrayed by one of our own. But know that I too am opposed to Shang Tsung and everything that is wrong in this place. Know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. Thank you.
I love doing something for nothing.
Do not be a fool, Kung Lao. Nothing is done for no reason. We are here to secure freedom for Earthrealm, and for this realm as well.
Thank you. Say about a cold day in hell. This is it.
Whoever you are, it matters little. I have learned to call everyone enemy.
Sub-Zero is dead. He died after the Mortal Kombat tournament. Raiden told us Scorpion killed him. So who are you?
The man you saw die was my brother.
and I am not even certain he is truly dead. I came here to avenge him and believe that he may still yet live in one form or another. I've been told that if I can find some vestige of his power, I may find him.
Why think everyone is an enemy?
Everyone in this realm is an enemy. Even those that I once called friends and allies on Earth now hunt me and want to kill me. Why have you come to the Wasteland?
To rescue his girlfriend.
For the last time, she is not my girlfriend. We are here to stop Shang Tsung. There's a warrior named Kitana, an ally. She is in danger from her clone Melina and a creature known as Goro.
I know of Goro. They say he cannot be beaten in combat. Still, he has not faced me. Your friend, this ally, does not stand a chance against him. I see now that I may have been wrong about you. You could have killed me, and you did not.
I heard the Red Dragon Clan speak about another prisoner they had. Do you think they might have been talking about Kitana?
If they have her, you will need to go further into the Wasteland and cross the Sea of Blood. The souls of those who die here are put to other purposes. The bodies are added to this lake of damnation.
How do we cross it?
There is an old boat near here. I could repair it for you. I will take you there and face Goro.
Yeah!
Never here at all.